Too many bottles of this wine we can't pronounce. Too many bowls of that green, no Lucky Charms. The maids come around too much. Parents ain't around enough. Too many joy rides and daddy's.
I've almost overslept my bus to Copenhagen.
But loose ends, super rich kids with nothing but fake friends. Start my day up on the roof. There's nothing like this type of view. Point the clicker at the two.
Oh my god, I always have some adventures when I travel somewhere. Always, always. I love my life. I love my life.
This shower head feels so amazing. We'll both be high. The help don't stare.
Чина.
Музычек. Бонжур.
Блин. Oh my god. Oh my god. We finally met. Crazy. Oh, water. Okay, today three things happened with me.
Okay.
First, I almost overslept. I just woke up at 7 and my bus was at 7:35. Common situation. So I needed like to really hurry up and take, but it was very nice that I packed at night, but we came back like really late yesterday. And then somewhere like at 2 a.m. I just woke up and I really wanted to eat a pasta, like spinach pasta with mozzarella.
At 2 a.m.?
I couldn't sleep because I really wanted to eat this pasta, and I cooked pasta, and then I saw that, oh, if I sleep less than 5 or 4 hours, I will oversleep. I didn't hear all my alarms, but I don't know how, because I put like 10 alarms, and then I woke up like at 7, then I ran, and then everything was fine, and then I lost my bottle, and then I lost I had here like a green stone, kind of, I lost it, and yes. What else? And also, yeah, I had a small trip in Gothenburg, because someone is very smart, but it was like it was their mistake, like they put the platform on another platform, and then I went inside to the train, and then it left like 30 minutes earlier, and then I went somewhere, and then I came back, I paid for the tram, which is a big deal for me. I didn't want to pay, but the guys, they were just like conductors, they were like checking. Oh, so yeah, and here we are, finally. Oh my god, it took like 13 hours to get here. Denmark and Sweden, it's so close, but every time, so many challenges to come here. We are home! Here is a room tour, no, house tour. Kitchen and bathroom. I'm in sleigh. Come on guys, it's...
And...
Oh my god, I haven't eaten it for 1 year, I think. Last time I ate it maybe on Christmas with my Ukrainian friends, or maybe I didn't eat it even on Christmas, maybe I ate it like 2 years ago.
Really?
Crazy. I didn't know that they sell here krabowe palочки. We will start with the first present.
Oh my god. Which present?
It's candles.
And candles?
Yes. I saw that maybe you will need something for decoration, and we have a spot there.
Whoa.
And when you lit them,
I like the
you know, they go like this, they go like colorful.
But yeah, I need the candlestick.
Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking that you don't have this.
Of course I don't.
Yes, but we will find out something, yeah?
Yeah.
And I also have one more present.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me? It's for my birthday.
Oh no, it's just for Novoselie. For Novoselie.
Let's compare this.
Oh, of course this, come on. And we can also maybe put candles here also.
Especially I love the color, you know? Color of harmony.
Yeah, yeah, of course. Here's our dinner. Yes.
Yeah.
We make niggas bleed blood. Trey Wayne, these niggas.
So, what are we gonna do now? We're gonna dye my hair. It's crazy. Cinnamon brown. Okay, we have a question for you. How not to fall in love with the person? I think it's impossible, actually. I don't think we will see that I actually dyed my hair. Can you help me, snella? Maybe we can go to the cinema tomorrow. I don't know.
We can, actually.
I don't know what we will have from this hair.
It's your boyfriend, I never let you go. I can take you places you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance, so you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Swipe, swipe, swipe on you.
I let you go,
tell me
what you like, yeah. Tell me what you don't, look at me, but like, yeah, Frank, or something.
We're gonna eat breakfast now and then we're gonna go outside and have yoga. We're gonna have like a mix of yoga, a little bit Pilates, a little bit of Gaga, a little bit of everything, so it will be a fun class. We can't see a really big difference, but I love it that it's just slight change like here. Maria, what are you cooking?
I'm cooking toasts, avocado and cheese,
and what else we're gonna eat? Crab with
crab stick
crab salad.
Yeah,
we ate it yesterday.
Bon appetit!
So we are ready to have our morning fitness / yoga / Pilates. Good morning, world.
Session.
It was such a lovely place with the ducks and the water.
Yeah.
Ah, so nice. We're gonna go to the city center. Masha will show me city center of Skopje. Yeah, she will show me her university. Opera, their royal opera house. My hairstyle is amazing, as you can see. Now we have a coffee break.
Glass.
Yeah, glasse. Today, glasse. Later, we're also gonna meet Masha's friends. So we
Bonjour. Bon appétit.
And we are finally ready. 2 hours later. So yeah, we're gonna go. Hopefully, it will not be raining today.
And it's raining. Problem.
So we are out, of course. It's raining, man. Hallelujah, it's raining men. Third coffee break per day.
Oh yes!
we finally go to the city again.
To the south.
Yeah, we're gonna meet with Maria's friends.
Yes.
And yeah, we
brought a bra.
Viską gotil bio, kanske.
Kanske.
Yeah.
Как виски.
She pretends that she knows Swedish. Where are we?
Cinema.
We're gonna watch the best movie ever.
My favorite one.
Okay, we are. We can already predict the end. What do you think? In the end, they will again break up.
They will marry.
They will get married. But in the beginning, they will have again like argument.
Spend time.
I'm pretty sure
shit.
That I will put like 10 out of 10 for this best movie ever. Yeah. We will love the
whole. I'll put 1,000 over 10.
Yeah, I think it's incredible. It's the best movie ever. That's why we didn't go to Oppenheimer. After. So, we watched the best movie in this year. I think this movie deserves Oscar, right?
Right.
We watched... After?
Really?
10 out of 10. Unpredictable. Incredible script. Cast.
Amazing cast.
I don't have other words. Just...
So complicated.
It's like the best movie ever.
It's
sorry.
Complicated and complicated.
Amazing.
It's masterpiece.
Sophisticated. It's really sophisticated.
I can't believe my eyes. I cried.
Maria Sovar.
Men vi ska göra
syrniki.
The best food ever.
It feels like I always cook syrniki everywhere. We have malako zgushenoye, bombastic. We have eggs. Is it some?
They sell it everywhere. Good morning. It's such a nice sunny day. So we are heading to the central station.
Right.
And I'm gonna go to Stockholm.
You know there?
Three, maybe four. She left us at that video store.